There's an idea here, and the idea is that building networks of values-driven leaders who are committed to making positive change is part of the work of civil society. And that's what the Aspen Institute is all about, all across our programs in all sorts of ways.
So how do you, building on that, how does the Aspen Institute add value to civil society in such a polarized time?
Yeah. By being true to our mission, first of all. We don't have to change to be an asset today. We have to be truly ourselves by convening people from all backgrounds for a conversation that leads to action, that solves the problems of the day, by being inclusive, by being respectful of others' roles, by seeking to partner with companies, communities, leaders, parts of the government, foundations, in order to move forward towards a vision, this country, a vision of a free, just, and equitable society. And you know, as I think about it, I mean, the word civil society is so hard to define. I was just pivoting off of all your comments. What is it again? Is it a society? Is it a network? Is it a community? You know, we're seeking the word that gets the concept, space. It's hard to define. But the idea to me is, I want to kind of almost synthesize what you all said, that it's that civil society is a community and a network of fellow travelers moving towards something positive that allows our individuals, our communities, our families to experience freedom, growth, and prosperity. And that moving towards needs to be ever more inclusive. It needs to be ever more creative of multiple voices and ways of communicating. And to go to Brett's point, it needs to be ever more aware that we don't need fewer arguments, we need better arguments. Mm-hmm. Right. But I think starting with the argument part is possibly a little less promising than starting with the vision part. What's the vision we're working towards? A free, just, inclusive, equitable society. And then how do we get there? More arguments that are better. More identification of leaders who want to make a difference and support for them, and more engagement of modes of communication, modes of sharing that allow us to access understanding through different vehicles.